Those fucking twins, Mickey and Lou. The first time I saw them was when they came to our house. So they took him. Then they took the house. Bring survivors together. We all tried to build a place for you. There's a tunnel up there that leads to the hideout of all the others. We're gonna need some firepower. Let's keep moving. Inside. You can use it to build a weapon. be the final piece, so finally fight back. But now, we're worse off than we were before. I'm sorry. I promise. I'll figure out a way to make this right. What happened? I should have known better. Fucking Quinn, Nikki, and Lee. The first time I saw them was when they came to our house. Said it was their house now. And we could either leave willingly or destroy it down with us inside. My dad tried to fight. So, they took him. Then they took the house. My mom and I were forced to start over on our own. We weren't their only victims. My mom and I were surviving together, and we all tried to build a place for them.
We won't stand a chance without a better weapon.
Rush said you were resourceful, so let's build something.
Nikki and Luke.
Thank you.
so let's build something.